You can't blow up humanity!
I get what you're trying to say, Morty. Listen, I'm not... You don't gotta worry about me trying to fool around with Jessica or mess around with Jessica or anything. I'm not that kind of guy, Morty.
What are you talking about, Rick?
You don't have to worry about me getting with Jessica or anything. She's all for you, Morty.
I don't care about Jessica!
It's Dimension 35C, and it's got the perfect climate conditions for a special type of tree, Morty. It's got no charge left, Morty. It's got no charge left.
What?
It's as good as garbage, Morty. It's not gonna work anymore, Morty.
Oh, jeez, Rick, that's not good. What are we gonna do? I have to be back in school right now. How are we gonna get back?
It's like, I'm trying to eat a slim flam. It's like, that's what we eat.
It's a device, Morty, that when you put it in your ear, you can enter people's dreams, Morty. It's just like that movie that you keep crowing about.
You talking about Inception?
That's right, Morty. This is gonna be a lot like that, except, you know, it's gonna maybe make sense.
Come on, old man, little boy. Let's make an intergenerational sandwich.
Oh my God. Put some clothes on, for the love of God.
This is disgusting.
I'm gonna puke. I swear to God, I'm gonna puke.
Buckle up, bitch!
Man, he sure says bitch a lot!
You can run, but you can't hide, bitch!
Well, at least I didn't really crap my pants.
No, that happened before you went to sleep, Morty. You're sleeping in your crap right now. Out of all the things that happened to you, that was the only real thing that, you know, is that you crapped your pants. I mean, it's a mess out there. I got some on my hands, Morty, and then I got it on the Dream Inceptor, and a piece fell in my mouth.
Oh, man, geez, seriously?
To hell with my kingdom, Bean Counter. I would trade it all for my human's health and happiness.
Do you think they would have done this for us?
We are not them. We are not them.
Calm down, Jerry. This is Reuben, an old friend.
Pearl Harbor.
I don't get it.
Korean.
Just hold your breath until the process is over or your lungs will collapse.
What process?
Hey, Dad, where's Morty?
He's busy. It's a bunch of pirates running around a pancreas. We don't whitewash it either, Morty. I mean, the pirates are really rapey.
You can put your fingers wherever you want.
Morty, you want to put it on mute or something? I'm trying to concentrate.
Well, I can see you're busy. Merry Christmas, Rick.
This is just sloppy craftsmanship. Take a shower with me, Morty.
What?
Listen to me, Morty. Get your clothes off. Get in the shower right now, Morty. You gotta trust me, Morty.
Sir, the doctor's appointment to examine the discoloration on your butthole flaps was...
Too loud, Cynthia. Too loud and too specific.
God, Morty, what a boring start to an adventure. Why don't we just go to Kentucky?
It's whimsical and fun.
What are you looking at, mother...
Easy, Rick.
My name is Slippery Stare. I'll take you down there for 25 schmeckles.
25 schmeckles? I don't know how much... I don't know what that is. Is that a lot? Is it a little?
Buckle up!
Look, I'm trying to repair a portal gun with a bunch of sex doll parts, and I have to do it one-handed to keep these Belushis from carting you off.
No! Get away from me! Get away from me! There's my bunch of strawberry snibbles! No! Jesus Christ! It hurts! My entrails are out! Why would you even want to eat these? They're soaked with my stomach acid! Oh, Jesus Christ, Lord, Savior, and Spirit, save me, take me to the light!
I'm Anson, my eyes, Johnson! Everything's black! I can't see a thing, and also I can't feel anything either! Did I mention that?
I don't think you're allowed to say that word, you know?
Morty, I'm not disparaging the differently abled. I'm stating the fact that if I had used this microscope, it would have made me mentally retarded.
Okay, yeah, but I don't think it's about logic, Rick. I think the word has just become a symbolic issue for powerful groups that feel like they're doing the right thing.
Well, that's retarded. To me, this was all just a bit, like when Bugs Bunny f***s with the opera singer for 20 minutes.
And also, knock next time, you know? I mean, I'm sitting in here, I'm 14. I got a computer in here, you know?
Oh, I think I understand.
You know, you're really playing with fire when you burst in here like that, man.
I get it. Say no more.
I mean, one of these days, you know, you're gonna end up seeing something.
I got it.
Bitch, please. Well, the only thing you can't say was came out to play. Stay out my way.
Your mom was my Jessica. I remember the first time I saw her. I thought...
I should get her pregnant and then she'll have to marry me.
I beg your pardon, Rick. Inappropriate.
Sorry, please proceed with your story about banging my daughter in high school. Well, Summer, there's always the possibility that she made the whole work thing up. Maybe Davin's digging around in her insides.
Grandpa, so gross. You're talking about my mom.
Well, she's my daughter, Summer. I outrank you.